Okay, let's see what we got here. Craft. Which gives me loads of CP. I do. See how much distance does that take. That's some hefty damage. Another dimension. I think I'm gonna survive anyway, but nope. Can we try, please? Thank you. F4 is probably the best idea. Strategic fight. Bit of air, definitely. Okay, definitely that one. Attacks.
upon the golden wings of battle. Descending to that
Okay. Craft. Repeat it, please. Got ya. I'm not needing you to summon someone. Infinity Sparrows. I've got all the stuff from the world. Tiger Heart, Crimson Eyes, Iron Powder, blah de da de da. Well done. But as long as Phantasma exists, I will never die. I will always be watching you from here, Kevin Graham. Watching to see just how long you can continue to desperately play tough before accepting reality around you. Desperately to play tough, huh? Wish I could disagree. What do you mean? Kevin! How are you? Are you alright? I'm fine, I think I just overdid it some again. I'll be okay, but I won't flop over like I did last time. I pulled through this. After I've made up my mind to finally face Rafina head on. Still, we might beat him up. We're not really in a mess situation here, are we? Are we even supposed to get the door open? I mean, good enough to get it to budge? Yeah. We've come this far, we can't just give up. We're going to have to destroy it. As usual. You mind if we try at least something else before resorting to rampant destruction? Besides, I think this gate's the most important defining structure down here. What makes this a replica Gahana more than anything? Can't say being an area to destroy. Hey! That sounds like. I've never been so happy to see someone in my life. Now, once again, you go out of your way to defy logic. Found you in some weird ass places, but this one's gotta be the weirdest of them all. So, how'd you get down here? His presence is more than a little suspicious. You're not working with Lord of Phantasma, are you? The Lord of what's it? No, forget it, I don't have time to chit-chat. We need to run now, or we're done for. What was that? Roaring with sound of flapping wings? A lot of them? More enemies. Joy. Not as high banking as the two we just beat, but we're no slouches either. How are we supposed to take on this many at once? Do something! This is your responsibility. I don't want to die, not here. I sure don't. I've used too much of my stigma's power. I've got to at least try and give these two an opening to get away. Stay back! And here comes a stealth rescue, I'm pretty sure. Kevin, Ries, are you okay? Thank goodness we made it. What is this place? Hell? Oh my, this looks like a one-to-one replication of Gahana. My compliments to the designer. Nice of you two mate hanging in there. I'll see you in a fun time. Why the heck is Gilbert with you? You guys. After you fell down here, Celeste was gracious enough to search your location. And thanks to having the cube with you, we were able to find it. She finished connecting with Papu only moments ago. I still want to take you back up to the garden. You appreciate it. I can't believe my luck. Hey, we're talking wait until later. Charge in and try to force an opening in our ranks. Let's do it. Let's do this!
Hmm.
I'm back to a garden. Chapter 7, The Distant Flames. End. Of course I'm going to save it, which ring I am. A non-saver. I'm also going to end the episode here, guys. Well, thanks for watching, have a wonderful day, and bye-bye.